And another problem that, as you can see, this estimation is a little bit noisy,
yes.
So it's not very accurate. So this is another reason to use fuzzy, because as Professor explained, fuzzy is good to manage uncertainty, to filter the noise, and other problems, real world problems. Okay. Here, this is this is the graphical interface which is using the RQT. This is a toolbox available in ROS. And here online we can change some parameters. Like as here you can see, we can change trajectory which we want to use. We can change the desired position of the UAV online, X, Y, Z, and yaw. And here we have parameters related to our controller. As I explained before, we have some proportional and derivative gains. Here we have some output gains, and here we have the two most important parameters, two alpha. As I explained before, they are the height of the lower membership functions. And now we will see if we change these parameters, what will be the behavior of the UAV. Okay, let's start. Okay, now we don't have any control input to the UAV. It's hovering in default mode. We don't give any control input. And as you can see, it's stable, but it's drifting because now UAV is using only its own IMU sensor. So it's integrating, and since it's integrating, the error will accumulate. Now we will switch to our user controller. Okay, you can. So now the goal of UAV is to stay 1 meter from the target. If we move the target, UAV will follow it. But for this demo, we limited the speed of the UAV for safety reasons. So the maximum speed is 30 centimeters per second. Try to go up and down. So as you can see, UAV is trying to stay always at the same position from the target. Okay, we can change online parameter settings for the different person. If we increase alpha, it will become more slower but more stable. Maybe for this application it's better. And if we decrease alpha, it will become completely aggressive.
So who has health insurance and who wants to test aggressive behavior of the controller? No one? So far? It's your controller, man. You published this paper. How come you don't trust your controller?